this in person and not on YouTube, it's kind of crazy. Like, it's just a really cool experience overall. Morning two of Boggs. We're not gonna do anything too crazy today because we're gonna drive home in a little bit, but I figured we'll take you on a ride along. Some crazy stuff happened yesterday. Did get lost. Went night riding. It was a little too dark to film for you guys, but we got a little bit. But yeah, we got lost for about 45 minutes trying to find our way through the trails. But we ended up finding our way back. We found a group of people that knew how to get back, so we just followed them. But oh yeah, and then somebody set a car on fire. So we had a fire truck out there hosing it down. It was crazy night. All right guys, so we're gonna try to make it to one of these back trails over here. Everyone's trying to leave, so it's kind of crazy, but the trails should be pretty clear. about to say though, I didn't know the ladies were driving. Let me stop up here, we can switch.
You're good.
much dust. Good? Oh yeah, we're good. Power steering.
No, I want you to feel
and
see what you miss.
Oh man.
Because if y'all gonna keep doing this, you might want to change your mind.
Yeah. And the seat. Sat on it. I was touch this. Just touch this.
Oh wow!
Right?
In the back, it's nice because you have something to lean on if you need to.
Yeah. All right, hang on. Goes my hat. Golly. This is. Oh. Guys, this I'm not a Polaris fan, but this scrambler is absolutely insane. Holy cow. Yes, it's off. Yeah. Oh! Yeah, I'm gonna put it on backwards. Literally, I've been riding all of these past 2 days with this same hat. As soon as I get on the scrambler, it is gone. This thing is insane. I definitely have a newfound respect for Polaris. Not saying it's definitely the best out there, but suspension. I see what you mean by the power band. It gradually.
Yeah, it's not. It don't jerk.
Yeah.
That's usually because the wheels are spinning.
Oh yeah, that too. Golly.
That's nice. I just want you to drive something else.
Because look, I love those bikes and I'll probably always keep one.
Right. If, but, it's a good, you know, it's actually, a good starter bike. Yeah,
well, that was real good because yours is independent rear suspension.
Right.
We all started with a solid,
axle. Yeah.
So that bike rides a lot better than a solid axle.
Right.
But this one just takes the ride to another level, and you don't know how
the suspension
it's light on its toes. Yep. You go across stuff like this, and it's not so hard on your body.
Yeah. Those, I mean, those are the stock shocks on it. Yeah, I'm definitely going to get some aftermarket.
If you have these tires, if you had a tire more similar to that,
right.
Because these probably, honest to God, that tire doesn't have any air in it. It's flat. It's completely flat.
Yeah, I see that.
But when you put a soft tire on there that's working with you,
with suspension, right.
Oh my God, it's feather-like. These things came with little bitty wheels on them. But they make them to run in deserts and stuff. They don't
Golly. Yeah, this is definitely a more sport ATV. Alright guys, well, we just sat up here on this hill and talked for a few minutes. But I think we're about to head back to camp and pack up and go because we got a couple hour drive. So I gotta go pick up our kids. But this was an absolute blast. So we will definitely be doing this more often. And then our friends up here, they do this a lot, so we might try to link up with them more often as well. And let me tell you guys, that scrambler is absolutely insane. And that's the thing, is like, you meet some of the nicest people out here. Golly.